Hello everyone, in today's video we will be exploring the bisection method for solving equations using MATLAB. This method is widely used in numerical analysis and provides a simple and reliable approach for finding roots of equations. So let's get started. Before we dive into the code, let's have a quick overview of the bisection method. The bisection method is an iterative numerical method that works by narrowing down the interval in which a root of an equation exists. Now, let's see how we can implement this method using MATLAB. Let's define the function we want to solve using the bisection method. Let's consider the equation f of x equals to x cubed minus 2x minus 1. We will define this function in MATLAB. Now that we have our function defined, we need to set up the initial interval within which we expect the root to exist. Let me plot this function so I can have a first guess on its root. So let's say we have a root inside the interval 1 and 2. Now, I set the desired tolerance and maximum number of iterations. These values help me control the precision and limit the number of iterations to avoid infinite loops. Then I set the iteration counter equal to 0. And since we expect the root to be somewhere in the interval a and b, we can define the error as b minus a over 2. The first thing I want to check is whether there is a root in this interval. Suppose the values of the function f at points a and b are u and v respectively. If one of u and v is negative and the other one is positive, then due to the continuity of the function, a root must lie between a and b. So the if statement is going to be as follows. If u times v is positive, then you can't apply the bisection method for this interval. Remember that you can't say for sure that there is no root in this interval. All you can say is that this interval is not acceptable for bisection method. So I print a message. But else, if u times v is negative or 0, we can proceed to the bisection method. As I said earlier, the bisection method is an iterative method. So I need a while loop. While the error is bigger than the specified convergence tolerance and the iteration counter is smaller than the maximum number of iterations, first find the midpoint of a and b. Then find the value of the function at this point. Call it w. Now, if u times w is negative, it means that the root is somewhere between a and c. Otherwise, the root is between C and B. So, if the condition is met, then our new interval is A and C. So, C replaces B and W replaces V. But if the condition is not met, C replaces A and W replaces U. And at the end of each loop, the iteration counter increases by 1. And the error is recalculated to be checked at each iteration. If the iteration counter has surpassed the maximum number of iterations, it means that the method did not converge to the desired tolerance. So I display a message. Otherwise, the solution has converged and the output is going to be a plus b over 2. Basically, the bisection method is implemented completely, but we can make it more comprehensive. I can print the values for a, b, c, f of c, and the error at each iteration. And And that's it. I hope you found this tutorial helpful in understanding the bisection method and its implementation in MATLAB. If you want the M file to this code, please contact me via email. Thanks for watching and hope to see you again.